I'm meteorologist Brad Souter with this update on KOCO Mobile. Roads slowly improving. We've got abundant sunshine. Of course, that's helping to thaw things out. Areas that don't see a lot of sun are going to stay rather slick through the afternoon time period. Upper 30s today, so we are a little bit above freezing this afternoon, and that'll help thaw it out a little bit with that sunshine as well. The warmest of the weather today, if you want to call warm, it's lower 40s, and that's going to be in western Oklahoma with the coldest weather in the northeast part of the state. 30s and 40s today, sun and clouds with more sun than clouds. Tomorrow we gain a little bit more cloud cover. Temperatures trying to work their way up to 46 degrees. Another cold night tonight as we regain a few slick spots from some refreezing. That mainly in northern Oklahoma County, into Logan County, up around Guthrie and into Edmond. But 32 on Thursday, so another cold shot comes down, and that continues into Friday. Friday will only be 30 degrees with more snow possible. Some accumulation out of this. Saturday, some snow showers continue as well. Temperatures in the 30s and not a lot of change in temperatures. February ends very cold and snowy. March starts off kind of the same way.